history that intrigued me the most was the history of 2,000 years ago, not the history of 200 years or 100 years ago, the history of Driekop's Island. That's why, for me, I was drawn to bring a little bit of this. Sometimes it's underwater, so I make this big rock at Free State University, where I try and bring homage to these heroes of the past, these professors and doctors, the doctores.
The writing, what motivated the writing?
Well, this is paying respect to today, to you and me. It's from the modern times. You and I are only coming out of the cracks. So I put some nice things there from the 20th century, you see.
So what happened, Bulawati?
Ani Taylor?
Diani Taylor Uma Betula.
Lama?
Komemeza.
Amate.
But it invites certain ritualistic, certain spectacular, certain speech making. You can stand there. This is the rock. It has arrived. Yeah.